I think the academy is always an exciting time of year. It's the one meeting that all the subspecialties meet. I think a lot depends on what your level of engagement is. And so it's exciting as a resident and fellow, but equally exciting as a mid-career surgeon and even a senior surgeon. I look at the academy for a number of different roles. One is obviously learning. There's an amazing amount of educational content and knowledge being shared there. The second part is for us to represent HSS in that academic environment, for HSS surgeons and specialists to share their knowledge and really demonstrate that we are one of the leading, if not the leading, musculoskeletal organization in the world. I think there's also a great opportunity to network and meet up with old colleagues, old trainees, also interact with industry. And then finally, the fourth thing is getting to be involved in specialty societies. This is their specialty, all the specialty societies have meetings within the umbrella of the academy. So a lot of different things going on all at the same time, and different for the level of you are in your career. Well, I think everyone's really excited about robotics, certainly in the arthroplasty world, the joint replacement world. I'm actually a little bit more keen on how AI is really creeping into what we're doing in orthopedics and in medicine. Just read an amazing book called The Coming Wave, which is really interesting in terms of how not only AI but other technology is sort of interfacing with what we're doing. And I think it's slowly creeping into orthopedics. How it's going to be creeping in, I think we'll see some sort of bellwether studies being shared at the academy. Robotics is always fun. Orthopedic surgeons love new toys, and certainly that's an opportunity that we all look forward to. Looking forward not just in arthroplasty, you know, obviously I'm a joint replacement surgeon, but I'm looking at how robotics are influenced in the trauma world as well as in spine and other subspecialties. So HSS prides itself on being really one of the leading institutions in the world in terms of musculoskeletal care. And we have to be there. We have to take a leadership role. We have to contribute to this academic environment of sharing knowledge, sharing best practices to really improve the care of our patients. It's essential that we're there representing not only HSS's knowledge, but also being involved in that academic discourse.